Five girls are sitting on a bench to be photographed. Let's say this is the photographer. And these are the five girls sitting on the bench. Seema is left of Rani. Okay, Seema is left of Rani. So Seema can be here, 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 here. So Rani is on the right. So that is the first information. And to the right of Bindu. And she is right of Bindu. Mary is right of Rani. So Mary is right of Rani. Rita is between Rani and Mary. So Rita is between Rani and Mary. Okay, so these are the five positions of the girls. So who is sitting immediate right to Rita? Who is immediate right to Rita? Mary is immediate right to Rita. So answer is D. Who is in the middle of photograph? So Rani is in the middle of photograph. So answer is B. Who is second from the right? Second from the right. Rita is second from the right. So answer is C. Six friends are sitting in a circle and facing the center of the circle. So six friends are sitting in a circle. Deepa is between Prakash and Pankaj. Okay. So Deepa is between Prakash and Pankaj. This is the one of the position. The second position can be Deepa is between Prakash and Pankaj. So Prakash can be on the right and Prakash can be on the left, but Deepa is between Prakash and Pankaj. Preeti is between Mukesh and Lalit. Okay, so Preeti is between Mukesh and Lalit. So there are three people left. So Preeti is between Mukesh and Lalit. So Preeti is between Mukesh and Lalit. So these are the combinations. Prakash and Mukesh are opposite to each other. Prakash and Mukesh are okay, this is Prakash, Pankaj, and this should be Prakash. Prakash and Mukesh are opposite to each other. It means that Prakash should be here. Prakash and Mukesh are opposite to each other. So Prakash is here. Deepa is between Prakash and Pankaj. So Pankaj should be here. So Prakash and Mukesh. So Prakash and Mukesh cannot be opposite to each other. Here they are not opposite. So they have to be opposite to each other. Prakash is on the right of Deepa. So Prakash is on the right of Deepa. Then this is Pankaj. Then Mukesh has to be here. Then Lalit has to be here. Because Prakash and Mukesh are opposite to each other. And Prakash is on the right of Deepa, and Deepa is between Prakash and Pankaj. and Preeti is between Mukesh and Lalit, and Mukesh and Prakash are opposite to Prakash and Mukesh are opposite to each other. So this is the right combination. Who is sitting right to Prakash? Who is sitting right to Prakash? Lalit is sitting. So answer is D. Who is just right to Pankaj? Who is right to Pankaj? Deepa is right to Pankaj. So answer is A. And who are the neighbors of Mukesh? Preeti and Pankaj are neighbors of Mukesh.